not fair. He can't be her best friend.
I don't care. The stories he's telling are phony. Red is telling her lies.
Red says he's brave, the scarer of sharp teeth.
There's no way that he'd ever dare to get near one.
Bet he'd grab his mighty tail and run.
But even if his stories all are lies, how do we try to convince Allie otherwise?
He'll still deceive.
She'll believe. We need a plan.
What to do? I wish I knew. It is something I must think through. Spike is disobeying Mom, and I know that it is wrong. But they just want to play. Why must those two both keep away? I wish I knew just what to do. About those two, I do. Oh, I wish I knew.
Well, it's not fair. Tried to prove my dad right. He doesn't care. Now I feel hurt on the inside and the outside as well. Oh well. Makes me wanna yell. Smash rocks and kick them. Step aside. Get out of my way, cause I'm angry. And it's something I can't hide. But after all, I kick and stomp and roar. It seems that I still feel
life's exactly what you see.
Nothing is a mystery.
A rock's a rock, a tree's a tree. It's what I call reality.
Reality is so plain to see. It's right in front of me.
My reality is problem-free. I can see the world is flat.
The sky is round, can't argue that.
While we stand still here on the ground,
the bright circle goes round.
Reality,
my reality,
is no mystery.
Is just what you see.
It's right in front of me.
There's no mystery.
Reality is plain to see. Reality.
Remembering, remembering is a kind of a funny thing. It makes me think of time gone by. Friends are made by saying hi. Thoughts I'll always hold dear. Remembering makes reappear. But even when the thoughts are sad, I'll always have remembering.
We will be okay.
Maybe we can climb over.
There's no way. We might be stuck here forever.
Chomper, just take a deep breath and calm down.
I don't think I can. It's dark and it's stuffy.
Close your eyes. Think of a sky filled with puffies. Until we can find a way out of here.
With a big wise one.
Huh.
Above the mysterious above, where our visitor has come from.
Do you really think I'm so dumb to think that he's the one?
His kindly smile, his giant size.
The big wise one is here.
Just look into his thoughtful eyes.
Your doubts will disappear.
Above the mysterious above.
The mysterious above.
How we've looked forward to this day.
Oh, big wise one, show us the way.
So we may share your love from the mysterious above.
Friends for dinner.
Pretend to have friends for dinner.
We'll say he wants three horn soup
and little foot stew.
It might be funny when he chew on you.
That's not a very nice thing to do.
To have friends for dinner.
Friends for dinner.
Don't wanna be friends for dinner.
Don't wanna be Spike a la mode
or Flivver of Duck.
You'd think rat taste
tastes good.
Yuck! You know you've run out of luck when you're friends for dinner.
Friends for dinner.
Friends for dinner. My friends for dinner.